All right, this is Scotty. I'm here at the practice day of the Dirksen Derby. As you can see outside, it's really gnarly. Heavy winds, big snow. Should make the course interesting, but yeah, good times here in Bend. We got the whole crew out, and it should be a great day. We're going to go up to the course and visit with Josh and see how things are turning out for tomorrow's event. Shake and bake.
Tried to design the courses to be mellow, but like with the snow change and stuff today, with all that rain, it's pretty fast lush, like really punchy snow.
Right.
So it's definitely sporty conditions out here for the day. But been warning everybody, keep it in control. With two runs combined, you know, you got to get two solid runs down. You know, if you crash, that ruins your overall time. So I've been telling everybody, just try to get two solid runs. You know, stay away from the trees, stay in the banks, and let it ride.
All right, final day here at the Dirksen Derby, Mount Bachelor in Bend, Oregon. The weather's changed. Yesterday it was pouring down rain, and today it has cleared up a little bit. There's no precipitation. The team's rallying. Brian Fox, Curtis Cizik, Josh Dirksen, obviously running the event, and Austin Smith all rallying the course. It looks really fun, and hopefully one of the boys takes the W.
Fun race, rally, rat race you could possibly do. It's a little squirrel trail. It's amazing.
Our plan is to like raise stoke for Tyler Eklund. Not really raising money, but raising stoke is our plan. You know, we just want Tyler to be like, that was like the highlight of my year, you know? Like, you know, it's definitely a fun reason to do something.
First place, we have Curtis Cizik.